what helps me is to keep the hard times in the front of my mind, because it allows me to go into these big moments that I've worked my ass off, and you guys have worked your ass off. It allows me to go into these big moments with a different perspective. What it also does for me, and again, this is what works for me. Like, my back is up against this mother every day. It's against this wall. But it's up against this mother because it's what I believe in. And when my back is against this mother, then there's nowhere to go but that way. That's it. Doesn't mean you don't smile. Doesn't mean you don't laugh and joke, right? You're happy. I'm happy. I'm a happy guy. But when it comes to business and when it comes to executing, it's up against this. And I got to go that way. And I don't give a fuck who is in front of me. They're not going to stop. Getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning every day before anybody else and grounding my thought process is in the no one will outwork me. No one. I love and I respect you guys. Motherfucker won't outwork me. All starts with this. Two hands, putting it to work. For me, what I think one of the keys is, remember where you came from, keep that shit in the front of your mind, and when shit goes bad and it goes sideways, a lot of shit does, you're getting booed out of the building, or you're coming through this injury, or people are writing you off, oh, you guys ain't gonna make it, you know, any of that. You gotta keep it in here. And it really has to, it should drive you. It should. It works for me. It should drive you. Really, the two things I wanna say are, you gotta be the hardest workers in the room. And don't fuck the opportunity up.